Jeeva. Today we'll be talking about the care of cavities in children. Let's discuss some of the probable causes and preventive tips. So what causes a cavity or a tooth decay? When sugars in our mouth are broken down by bacteria, they release acids. These acids are harmful and detrimental and causes breakdown of your enamel surface, leading to cavitation. So what causes tooth decay in babies and toddlers? As you all know, baby formula and even breast milk is high in sugar content, which gets accumulated on the teeth, and there will be bacterial proliferation leading to plaque formation. This plaque formation over a period of time causes cavitation in babies and toddlers. So what can be done is always wipe the baby teeth with a wet washcloth or a wet cotton to remove the accumulated sugar content, and always give 2 to 3 sips of water after every meal to wash away the remaining sugars. And avoid putting your children to bed with a feeding bottle or a sippy cup, as this accumulates sugar on the teeth again, and this over a prolonged period, like night long, the bacteria proliferate and increases the chance of cavitation in children, also known as feeding bottle caries. Now moving on to big kids, again the use of high sugar content drinks and snacks with high carbs such as cakes and sugary drinks will again cause accumulation of sugar and leads to cavity formation. Make it a routine that your children or child rinses their mouth after every meal, and improper brushing and flossing techniques can also accelerate cavitation in your child. So make sure that you brush your children's teeth every day because they are still young, and do so until they are able to do it on their own or until they are 7 or 8 years of age. And during that time, you can also teach them the proper brushing technique, which will be useful for them in the future, and it's helpful for the proper development of the dentition. And use of fluoride containing toothpaste, because it helps to strengthen the teeth against cavitation. Also make it a point to visit a dentist regularly, as often as once in 6 months, because during that time you can restore any pre-existing cavities or get a professional scaling done to remove the accumulated plaque, which will not grow with normal tooth brushing. Also, because of these regular visits, it will also reduce a dental anxiety of your child, make him more comfortable so that he'll get used to the dental office and the dental chair and equipments. This would be helpful for your children as well. Thank you so much.